All right, Ski House Jordan fans, it's about 1 o'clock in the afternoon. We're on the Elan Ripstik in a 96. It's the brother of the test ski that we were on. And Jordan's on the Stockli
Storm Rider 95.
So I don't know if I'm going to be able to keep up with him this time. In the Yodeler, I had him. So let's see what he's got. So I think there's going to be a smile on Jordan's face when I get here. What'd you think, Jordan?
Nice. Smooth.
It looked it. I could keep up with you. I just didn't have the stability that you had. But it is the end of the day. Conditions have changed. But it definitely, you could see that ski was just holding the whole time I was behind it.